interview with Stanley Kubrick on the film 2001 A Space Odyssey, August 20th, 1968.
What is the metaphysical message of 2001?
It's not a message that I ever intend to convey in words. It's necessary to open up our earthbound minds. However vast the darkness, we must supply our own light.